again, everybody. It's Miss Busy Tricks back at you again with more helpful tips to help your tech life a little bit. Today I'm going to show you how to turn off automatic updates in iTunes. I don't know about you, but I find it really annoying when I open up iTunes and it hangs there as it tries to load. And the reason being is that it's got this pop-up window of there's a new iTunes version ready for you to download that's trying to populate. Oh boy, you know, I know there's a new version. I don't want the new version yet, so I want that turned off. So if you're the same way, you're going to want to go to Edit, Preferences, and we're in the General tab here. We're going to go for Check for Updates Automatically. We're going to uncheck that option in order to have it not prompt us for the updates. Click OK to save changes. And in the event that you do want to check for an update, just go to the Help, Check for Updates button, and it will start checking for updates. So it's that easy. Same goes, and I don't like when it does that either. Same goes for when you plug your iPod in. You could also do the Check for Updates, and it'll check for new updates for the firmware on your iPod. So, that's a real short video for today, but it can make a world of difference if it's really annoying you like it does for me. So, I hope you subscribe, hope you enjoyed the video, and you can send me a friend request, and I'll accept. If you have any questions, just put a comment in the comments or message me. Thanks for watching!